face.
Oh, I think,
oh, this is that weird quest.
I think this is the guy that you actually sent me the short to that you made, yeah, where he just, like, killed two guards and then handed me a note for some reason, yep. And I was like, why? Okay, I gotta remember how to do stuff in this game, because I'm on, like, Elden Ring control.
See, this is why you can't play multiple games.
How do I attack? Okay. That was a punch.
One day, all fast car drivers will be purged from existence, and humanity's, like, base level of goodness will go up by like 15 points.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Geralt.
Oh! I didn't even notice Geralt's the body, like, I was just trying to talk to people.
You're very needy right now.
Gizmo! No!
And a letter. You sought a servant of the Eternal Fire.
The Eternal Fire.
Oh man, is this quest about these guys again? The heck? Or is this a different quest that I just happened to find? Okay, I think how did I not notice that body there? Also, these guys are just working with that body in the street. Like, completely unconcerned. Okay, is it you? No.
No.
Who am I looking for here? Okay, hold on. Triangle is not look at something.
Do you see how many subs Apollo hit today?
No.
20,000.
Wow.
Hey.
Hello. Anybody know where this guy is that I'm supposed to be looking for?
But does he know the Muffin Man? Alright. Gonna open one of these. I've got two left. I gotta finish these someday. Belgian style quadruple ale aged in Bouillé bourbon barrel.
You've had those before?
Yes. I'm saying I said I have to finish these someday.
Oh, okay.
With orange peel, cocoa nibs, and spices. Notes of dark fruit, vanilla, and warming spice. 12%.
Can I climb this ladder? Oh my god, I can. I can climb the ladder in the ladies' washtub. Is there something good hidden up here? I mean, I'm gonna take that stuff.
A diagram for the negotiator? You can make Kenobi?
I don't know, what that makes, but...
That's one of my favorite Gendo Grievous memes, where he's like, ah, yes, the negotiator.
Aggressive negotiations?
No, that's bad meme.
Yeah. Are you saying Kenobi is not an aggressive negotiator?
No, he is known as the negotiator.
The Doppler's salvation. Your performance was magnificent.
Oh, she saw you in that play.
Eternal fire will remember that?
I do remember that. Okay, you know what? Where the fuck is this person? Yeah, is it you?
Shut up, Skyver.
Skyver?
Is it you?
What is it?
Okay, that dead body's gone now.
You do well not to pestify.
Well, I don't know what else to do. I'm trying. Is it you?
Can it get any worse?
No.
Yeah, Luna, can it get any worse?
Okay, do I have to. Like. What? What am I doing right now? After they raided their outposts and killed Menge, the witch hunters decided to exact revenge on mages and freaks of all kinds. Anyone for slightly pointy ears or a whiff of the occult about them. So I'm looking for like an elf or something?
Looking to make some coin too.
An elf on the shelf. Oh, you know what? You never answered today's question of the day.
Oh, what was the question of the day?
Let me get the exact wording.
Huh?
So let me get the exact wording.
Oh. It's been so long since we've streamed, I feel like I have a hard time hearing you with the headphones on.
If you could know the absolute and total truth of one question, what question would you ask?
The absolute and total truth one question.
Does side Ronnie, you're hitting your head on the
sorry,
microphone.
I thought I heard like a car accident happen out there, so
there's
I was
a motorcycle.
To see it.
Anyways, the real question is, does size matter?
That was your answer?
No, I said, is there higher powers?
That's a good one. Like, if you could for sure know, is there something like such a
thing
as some sort of higher
power? That's why I didn't say, is there God, but is there something higher, you know?
Yeah. I don't know. I feel like... I feel like this feels like a really cheesy answer, but like, I feel like, it's gotta be this dead body. If I could know the answer for how to solve, like, I think we already know the answer, but like, I don't think hunger should actually exist. I think hunger is like a fabricated thing that, I want to know if that's like true, you know?
We do know the answer. You could feed all of the people if we didn't have warlords hoarding food.
Yeah, and not even that, like we throw out so much food here in America, you know?
Yeah, but like, you know, if we sent that food to wherever, one of the problems is the people who need it don't get it.
Yeah. Hit the wrong button. How do I look at this? I would not like to ignite. I would like to look at the bloody fingerprints or whatever the fuck this is. What? Oh. What? Okay, I guess I can't look at that. So like, I don't really know what I'm doing right now.
A side quest.
Yeah, but for what? It won't let me look at the thing that I need to look at, because there's a candle right on the handprints.
Okay, crouching.
If I come from up above. No? How do I crouch?
I don't
remember how to crouch. I cannot do that here. Whatever, I just try. Oh, okay. Alright. We're just doing everything. Okay, not that. Is it like... No? Tapping, hold X? No? Okay, well, I don't know how to do it.
Are you sure those are fingerprints? Geralt?
I mean, it looked like fingerprints. Or like handprints.
Not just like a sconce.
Well, why is it red?
I don't know.
Okay. Well, I thought because we found this dead body in here, maybe there would be some. I gotta meditate because I used my cat eye potion on accident. Alright. Well, I don't know if that was the guy or not.
My wife won't believe me when I tell her. Salutation.
Tell her what?
Mutant!
Okay, we got a bunch of washer ladies over there.
Are you getting static too?
No. I'm not.
Go on. Oh yeah, I ain't a fool. Double shots.
I feel like those are people. This is like in movies where they find a city. And it's been, like, constructed to look like a real city where people live in. Like, everyone's doing stuff, but nothing's
right.
Actually getting done in the city.
Well, I mean, it is a video game.
Prince Proxima picked a pack of pickled pippers.
Okay, well, they made, like, this comment about this house being crooked. But I can't go in.
There was a crooked house upon a crooked tile.
Uh-huh.
Wait. Go back to that brick wall.
Armed ruffians in town.
Or push that brick wall?
I don't think so, but... I'll try anything at this point. Oops, did I push somebody?
Look at you abusing the general populace.
Let me in!
I'm busy!
I mean, it says mentioned in the note, but I literally have so many freaking things, I don't know which note. Is it this? Okay, well that's... I read that already. I think it was one of these things over here, but I don't know which one.
Yeah, I don't know.
Is it this one? I don't know. No, it's not that. This? Okay, this seems right. No? I don't know. Well, I mean, I guess I won't do the side quest. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Did I go this way already?
Ain't got time now.
I think this is the house where I climbed up the washerwoman's thing. Maybe.
Lout!
Lout! You are a lout and a craven? Yeah, this is where I climbed up and got the negotiator thing. Alright, well, you know what? We did say we were gonna... I could, like... If I really care, I could look up how to do this later. We don't have to do it on stream. I can just do main questline stuff.
Or, like, anything else, because, like, what the hell is this quest?
Yeah.
This quest seemed glitched from the beginning, though, so...
Yennefer. Alright, me, Yennefer, at the Lodge of Sorceresses. Because this isn't the end, right? There's still another part after this, or no?
You're in, like, the final... Like, right before the final part starts.
Well, okay, what do we have? Talk to Triss about... Can I even talk to Triss? I think if I talk... Triss, I don't know, do you think it would proc something else?
I don't know.
I have multiple. Talk to Triss about some statues. Is she here? I don't even know where she is. Oh, yeah, apparently she's here. Oh, she's at the same place as Yennefer. For the main quest line. Right, I can't fast travel. I can only do that from another. This is not Elden Ring. You can't just fast travel to fast travel points. You have to go to another fast travel point. To be able to fast travel.
Yeah. But I think it's because there's so many, like, little side quests in this game that you can only get by talking to people that they want you to walk through the city.
Yeah.
At least to a fast travel
point. Like, see the exclamation points and everything.
Yeah. What's it? Gizmo the cat, kitten cat.
Like, I might walk in here and it might set me on the Yennefer quest if... She's just in here. Alright, I mean, it looks like business is pretty slow right now, honestly, but the band's going hard. Triss? Alright, Triss, I got some statues for you to look at.
Yes, Geralt?
Take a look at this figurine.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Yennefer,
Someone got themselves enchanted in this figurine.
Yeah?
Intend to decompress.
Of course. Whoever cast the spell on the poor soul must have forgotten about it.
Oh, well, I actually have another statue, too. I don't know which one I'm having her look at. I have two.
Looks like a nobleman.
Could be just that. Come with me. I can't perform the ritual here.
Okay, so I guess maybe I have to choose? Free the nobleman or the soldier, whichever one I chose there?
Free the noble soldier.
Can I do both?
Everything's ready.
What, do we just go to the basement or something? Sure, pretty grim place.
Place is pretty grim.
True. It looks like a vampire's hideout. Which is why we can be pretty sure no one will bother us here.
Did you take me to a vampire's house, Triss?
Give me a figurine and stand back.
Alright, let's decompress one.
Let's try it. Think it's a nobleman.
Be on your guard. Well, it could be something far more dangerous.
Lucy's a person out there. She's like, what are you doing outside? I'm gonna beat you up.
She was chittering on Friday morning.
Yeah? Were you chittering, Gizmo?
In Arlen, Dwana are ice.
No! Carl, no! I can explain it!
Carl?
But it's spelled coral.
Coral?
Coral!
Coral?
I never looked at the less. You are my one and only.
Oh, boy.
Oh, you're not Carl.
You're not Carl?
Succubus. A delusion. Where am I?
So Coral's put a spell
so
on him?
Coral enchanted him. Just like her.
If there's a more
Do we know Coral?
I don't know her.
Apparently.
I guess we know a Coral.
Except maybe.
Coral's not here.
You like that chair.
In that case, come
Does
to
that
me
chair taste succubus. Good, Gizmo? Anyway,
what
who are you?
What is your name?
We're in Novigrad. Novigrad.
In Novigrad? Last I recall, I was in Oxenfurt, and Coral was furious. How can she demand fidelity when she herself is wanton as
Damn. Youthful goats?
Exactly. Damn it! I feel as if I've been trampled by a herd of cattle. I've no notion what she did to me, but it seems...
Well, you were a statue for a while, apparently.
Here, take this. Have a good time. Paint the town Coral.
Whose taste has grown worse since you were...
Oh! Thank you for joining us.
Oh, hey!
You know, we're glad that you found us on Hover.
I actually follow you on Hover, too, but you're always live while I'm at work, so I never get to go in. Hey!
Hey, welcome in. Welcome. We're changing people from statues back to real life, I guess? Yeah, the time... I know, it's so crazy. Like, we know so many people, I feel like, that are in different time zones, and we're always like, how are we gonna, like, make time to watch everybody?
Can you stop licking the chair, you weirdo?
Gizmo! Why do you do that? Why do you lick the gaming chair? I don't understand. Alright, so that guy was turned into a statue by... a sorceress who was his lover.
Yeah.
I'm assuming this soldier statue is the same.
And Arlen Dwan.
Like you also?
Yeah.
Or not.
Oh. Look at that helmet.
Who are you? What am I doing here?
Yeah, but we also have people on the West Coast, because we're on the East Coast of North America, who are 5 hours behind us.
She does like the chair.
So
she
when
will.
We stop streaming sometimes, like all of our friends What's are alive at once, and we're like, who do we raid? Who do we watch?
A battle. I had orders for a unit. I remember a sorceress. Her hair like flames.
Triss is like,
Triss, was that you? The spell. Triss, did you turn this man into a statue?
Hit the shield bearers.
The right flank didn't attack. And the sorceress was Lita Nade, known also as
Wait, so there's another red-headed sorceress? I guess they call her Coral because her hair is also red.
Probably. It's actually white. It's the color of the ghost version of the Coral.
You're exhausted.
Okay.
What the heck is that Pokemon called?
Cursola?
Oh yeah, but it is like Cursola. Like
I think it is called Cursola when it turns into the ghost one.
Good luck.
I've really fallen off of Arceus. Like, I was playing Arceus so consistently, but then since I got so sucked into Elden Ring, I stopped playing, But I really want to finish the Pokédex in Arceus, but it takes, like, it's definitely a lot of work, because it's more than just catching. Alright, so we figured out the mystery, I guess.
Zoinks!
So the lady turned.
Look, can you do your best Velma impression?
Alright, hold on, I'm trying to think, what does she say when she's
she
like-
She says jinkies.
Oh, no, what does she say when she loses her glasses?
I can't see without my glasses.
I can't see- I don't even know how she sounds, honestly.
Yeah.
I haven't watched Scooby-Doo in so long. where are my glasses? But and then she's like, Shaggy, is that you?
And she's always and like feeling up a zombie. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Like, Arceus is really fun, and I want to play more, but we just put so much time into it.
I also am almost at rank 10, and I keep telling myself I'm gonna go back to it, but then I keep getting so, like, caught up with Elden Ring instead. Oh, yeah. Definitely. I think the only side quest I didn't do was the one... Well, there was a few. But there was one where it was, like, the Legend of the Sea, and you had to, like, put 3 specific Pokemon in your party, and then you had to go to a certain point in the ocean. I had to look up how to do this quest, because I was, like, walking all around, and I was like, there's nothing fucking out here. They have me swim around the ocean, and there's nothing there. And it was like, you gotta have, like, Buzel and whatever Quillfish's evolution is and one other Pokemon in your party or something. And I was like, oh, I don't know, that's too much work. So I just never did that one. Okay, what's this? Okay, this seems cool. We'll meet up with all the spies. Let's go meet up with the spies.
Diamond Clan Leader, Pearl Clan Leader. Oh, Kiss, Marry, Kill. Okay, so Pearl is the girl. Diamond is the boy who looks like a Beyblade character.
Adamon.
And Galaxy is
the would old Galaxy M? Be Kamado?
The guy who suplexes people?
The suplex master? And Edita, I think, is the
because, like, I think
one.
Galaxy's gotta die. Marry Pearl and kiss Diamond.
I feel like I'm gonna be killing Kamado, the Galaxy
That's
Village
I
leader. I feel like I just am. Like, just out of those three, he's just the one that I find the least personally attractive. And also, he was counting on us to help him the whole time,
and then
instantly,
he's like, traitor!
Yeah, like, instantly kicked us out and betrayed us as soon as things went wrong. So I feel like I wouldn't trust him in a relationship in any way, shape, or form. And honestly, I would probably marry Adamon and just kiss Irida.
So, this has always been my question with this game. Does marry mean, like, marry is like you like them the most?
Mm-hmm.
Because kiss is just like you would say.
I would assume
them.
That if you were going to marry someone,
I would
you
marry
like them the most.
Pearl Girl.
Just because, like, I feel like the Pearl Clan Leader girl, she seemed, like, kind of uptight. And I feel like it would get on my nerves a little bit where Adamon was like a little more chill and would kind of like just be like, hey,
yeah, but Adamon had that
like,
fucking
be spontaneous.
Weird ass dude who just showed up and caused you all those problems all the time.
Oh, Melly?
Yeah.
But he was always like, Melly, stop. Like, you're being
Yeah,
ridiculous.
But can you imagine
like,
you're married to Adamon and Melly
well, then
shows
Melly-
up?
But then that's the thing, you get Melly on your side, and then he's just, like, the mean, relative that you just send after people for you.
Yeah, that's how I think
yeah,
of it,
Yeah, short, rather than short fling. Oh, what's going on here? Hey, hold on,
hey,
guys.
Excuse
hold
me.
On.
Fuck, another non-human. You're everywhere!
Silence! Now, we'll do this quick. I've got a little witcher chore. You willing?
Oh no.
Chores aren't usually worth the pay.
I don't do chores.
I've wasted enough time on these two pricks. A shared warehouse. Monsters cropped up in it.
Cropped up? On its own? You put it there. You
I like your, like, beard highlights.
Rip his noodle off? Shorty.
I don't care who
he called him Shorty!
Is straight up out of the Revolutionary War.
Shorty. Yeah, he do kind of be looking like that. Sure, I'll help just so that this dwarf doesn't get in trouble because racist.
But yeah, are there any games you're looking forward to? Should we call you German? Ginger?
I didn't get a good look at the monk, but now you
GG?
It could very well be.
GG?
GG? Like the cat from or I'll send inspectors to your storehouse
just
as soon as the monster's dispatched.
That won't be necessary.
Okay. Alright, hold on. Hold on! You guys are always running into me.
Warehouse of Woe.
Yeah, let's go. Let's do the Warehouse of Woe. Wait, okay, hold on. I'm on the other quest still, but I was confused and thought I had accepted the new quest. There it is. Kill the monster, level 13. I think I can handle this monster, whatever it is.
Watch it one hit you.
It's just a little necker.
He's like, ah!
He's like, what? Oh, I accidentally locked on him? And I'm also hitting the wrong button, because I'm hitting the Elden Ring attack button. Alright, there you go.
Necker's rarely venture anywhere alone.
Yeah, who put this here? Locked? I want to investigate. Oh, hold on. Controller buzzed. That means there's something I can look at.
Deep print. A dwarf?
But yeah, I think the game I'm most looking forward to right now is Digimon Survive.
Bars were sawed through. That's why
I am definitely looking forward to playing Horizon Forbidden West once we do this. And, like, everybody I've talked to, if they were, like, a fan of the first game, they seem to be enjoying the second game, and at the very least say that it's cool. So, okay. I'm looking forward to seeing that. Alright, guys, I did it.
So, you take care of the beast?
Yeah, it's dead.
Yes.
I knew Iron Witch would be quickest. So figure out how it got in there.
Also, like, you guys are, like, trained soldiers, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we found wide, deep footprints, and he said, maybe a dwarf. And then he said somebody was keeping it in a cage. So if we say it was found in a cage, is this dwarf gonna get in trouble?
Probably.
I'm an honest witcher.
Found a cage.
I gotta say it. It might be ratting him out, but
bars have been sawed through though.
So someone wanted it to escape. Which one of them did it?
No.
Oh, I gotta accuse somebody? God, I hate that. Don't make me. Couldn't I just say I don't know? There's not enough evidence. I guess I'm blaming the dwarf.
Think it was the dwarf.
What? Rubbish! Tripe! Why the hell would I do that?
Seems plausible this racist got under your skin.
That seems very plausible.
That's right. I'm racist.
And you? Come with me.
He's like, oh man.
Can't wait to watch him swing. Someone will have to lift him onto
the stool. Oh my god, bro. I should have just blamed you. Oh. Why? Why did I go with honesty? I should have lied. Alright. Well. Alright, let's go to our super secret spy meeting. What's the password?
You know what? Now that I'm thinking about this game and also Midnight Mass, just like, you know, like in the Midnight Mass universe, seeing the monster is like terrifying, and this game it would be like, yeah.
Oh, there's a monster. Yeah. Hello, spy masters.
Witcher, at last. Now we're all present.
My favorite of these three is definitely
why have you summoned us? Right a bit.
What's his name?
We'll not get
Baron?
To him there.
Is that him? That
stop
one?
It.
I don't remember his name.
Yeah.
I have an idea how to draw him onto dry land.
I mean, Dijkstra is like, has that weird relationship with the one sorceress.
Yeah.
The guy with the monocle was like, kind of creepy.
Mea culpa.
Bravo.
Mea culpa.
Oh, I think this is the quest Matt was telling us about, where you get to kill a rat of it or whatever.
I think so.
The sorceress is highly unlikely to warn the brat. What's more, she's willing to help us kill him. Naturally, it's nothing I'll ever agree to. But Phil, she's inspired me.
She's inspired me to murder. Let's go.
Patience.
Kill.
We've yet to get to the substance of the matter. Geralt,
let's do it.
Do I recall correctly that Radovid's hired you to find Philippa?
Is Philippa here as an owl? I feel like I hear an owl in the background. Why would I say you're nosy? It pisses me off. I literally came here of my own free will and he's asking me a question. Like, why wouldn't I just tell him? That seems so rude.
Is her hideout. What's your point?
We can use Philippa without involving her, provided you help.
I mean, let me guess. Radovid, I'm gonna pretend to be Philippa or something?
Information about her. All you need to do is mention her name. Intimate that you've a lead. You're on her trail.
Oh, he'll swallow that. Hook, line, sinker.
Oh, I can definitely do that, because he didn't believe me when I lied about it. Well, let's say he bites. What then?
Let's say Radovid bites. Believes me. And none of that's a given. What then?
He didn't believe me last time. He was like, I can tell you're not good at lying, Witcher. Trap and ambush.
Suggestions?
Although I don't know how he could tell, because like Geralt is supposed to be completely emotionless, and he was like, no, you lying.
Carol has good a lot idea. Of emotions.
I'll divide my men, post half on one end, other half on the other, by the gate. And in the middle, Vess, with a well-oiled crossbow.
Oh yeah, our girl Vess.
Yep, always ready to kill.
She's ready to fucking murder all the time, for sure.
We'll take care of the rest. So what'll it be?
I'm in. Honestly, I hate Radovid. Let's fucking murder this king. Let's do it. Regicide. What a perfect Saturday activity. Let's do it.
Remember Madame Irina's theater. Abandoned now. Not a soul looks in there. Tala and I will await you there.
What I like about this is from playing Elden Ring to coming back to this is I don't really have to listen to all this dialogue. I can just like go where the thing tells me to next and I'll know what I'm supposed to do.
Whereas in Elden Ring, you're like, if I don't listen, I'm never gonna find this again.
Like, this guy's gonna say like three lines to me and they're gonna be really quiet and whispered, and if I don't hear them and pay attention, I'm gonna completely miss this quest line.
Just around the corner in Novigrad's port. And for your sake, I hope he's in a good
mood. There she is. Probably. Where is she?
My lads will make sure of that.
Guards round the temple. What about them?
Is she in the rafter somewhere? I don't see her. Alright. Lure Radovid from his ship. Let's go.
My chat bubbles aren't working for some reason.
Aw, that's sad. Oh. Hello?
There we go.
Philippa,
I got
what the hell are you doing here?
Geralt, don't ask questions you know the answers to. It makes you look stupid.
Okay.
Eavesdropping on your conversation, naturally.
I wanted to see what.
Well, obviously, I saw that.
Steph's, mind telling flexing me emo puzzling? Looked like on
your naivety.
The screen.
Do you honestly believe
there we go.
Part of it will fall?
There you go. Okay. I do think he's crazy, but I do want to hear what she has to say. If I don't know which, I want her help. I'll say that one.
Lost his mind. Doesn't think rationally anymore. That's why.
That is why he may very well choose to torture you, even if you brought me to him in chains, just because.
Philippa.
Why do you sound like McGonagall?
Just because.
Not at all. It's because I think it vital that Radovid die.
Same girl. Let's do it.
Besties?
Let's do it. Murder buddies? Let's go.
Here, take this.
A ring. Redanian eagle etched in the ruby.
It belonged to Vizimir, Radovid's father. Hand him that, and he may believe you captured me. He might even choose to trust you.
Perfect. Thanks, girl. No, thanks. Thanks for the help.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Believe me, I'm prepared to do much.
I think the catch is that she wants Radovid dead. I like believe that 100%. I don't know if she's gonna backstab us, but I feel like it's pretty obvious that she wants to kill him.
When she teleported into the owl, the owl was flying so slowly.
she turned into the owl. You know, she's not in a hurry. She's just gonna hang out and see what transpires.
The sea's
a tossin'. Alright, is that- that's his big ship right there, right? The big red ship?
Do you think now that you've played Elden Ring, you could win the boxing matches in this game?
Maybe! I don't know, I feel like I would actually end up hitting the wrong button more often. we could try, that's for sure. We never beat those. Excuse me. No, thank you. I don't want to get close to you. Don't stand so close to me. Radovid! You say I'm scary?
You are.
I'm chewing minty gum.
You're always chewing
so
gum.
I feel like that would not taste good.
You never
if I
try anything I want you to try.
I've already tried that one.
No.
Dear, yes, I have
you,
tried
you
that one.
You try the whiskey without I try this.
The still house that I've had before?
No, the one that we bought and you threw the bottle out and no one can remember what we bought.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I've hurt you so deeply by not drinking alcohol that you put
I feel like this man with one tooth on the inside.
an audience. Got new information about Philippa Eilhart.
I'll need your weapons. Now follow me.
It's okay. I've killed a bear with my bare hands, so...
That is true.
I'm probably okay without weapons.
With news of Philippa Eilhart.
Oh, great. These guys look cool.
I hope you brought something better than magic crystals this time.
I know where she is.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you seek to trick me. Like the others.
Oh, 100%, but also...
But what others?
But what others?
What others?
You see, a rumor went around that I'd generously reward any who bring information about Eilhart. There's no shortage of the greedy and the stupid, so a queue quickly formed at the gangway to the ship.
Everybody has seen Philippa suddenly.
Brought me a dead owl with no eyes. He thought I'd believe it, showering with gold.
Oh, no.
I had him blinded. Then thrown overboard with a stone tied round his neck.
Yeah, you seem like really
reasonable. The second was the postmaster from Oxenfurt. Claimed to have a letter she
sent. Are you going to tell us about all the horrible ways that you killed these people?
I had his fingers cut off. He'll never write again.
Oh my god.
Oh. And I took his tongue.
I think this is clearing up if I had any doubts about if I wanted to go through with this plan. They're just telling me how horrible of a person you are. You're a bad person. Alright, I'm a professional anyway. You can trust me.
I'm a professional. Got a reputation to uphold. Be stupid of me.
Also, if you try to kill me, I know 100% Yennefer's just gonna come and bring the fire. Yeah. So, she's gonna like hunt you down and kill you with no regard of, Oh, yeah! That's true. He is like a grown-up Prince Joffrey. Like, if Joffrey had lived like longer, this would totally be him. You're right. And yeah, Witch. Hey, what's up, Bob? We're doing good.
No, sire.
Definitely get Joffrey vibes from him.
In a house on the bridge leading to Temple Isle. Why haven't you brought her to me? Gotta capture someone to take them anywhere. All I did was track her down, then stole this ring as proof that I had.
Do you fear her?
No. You want to kill her yourself. With your own hands.
Oh, see, he does know. We know you want to kill her.
You really don't have any crackle on yours?
You shall come with
me. Mine's like very subtle, but it's there. Hubert, but it's not in the audio of the main thing, I think.
I don't think so.
All of them.
Bringing the whole
army? All of them? You're bringing the whole army? You must really hate this lady. I don't even know what she did. I don't even remember from the beginning of the...
Well, where is she? Where is Philippa?
Right like here. Stab him with the sword.
The other end.
Close off this end. We need no guests, no innocent bystanders, or witnesses.
That's the most important,
fireball
right?
Just came out of the darkness. Ember,
I know, right?
You shall stay here. Secure the rear.
You know, at least he knows his men's name.
What? They're gonna kill me? Alright, you know what?
No, you spelled Joffrey right.
I think that's... What? Did George R. R. Martin spell his name with a J? I can't remember. Oh, okay. Well, you probably saved yourself a lot of heartache, honestly, because I watched Game of Thrones religiously and then was sorely disappointed by the last season, as I'm sure you've heard from other people. Okay, let's try and, like, prove that he needs us still, right? Yeah?
You don't know where Philip is hiding. Not exactly without me.
Fret not. We'll manage. Naturally, it would be easier with.
Hey, we got him off the belt.
You
irritate the boat.
Me. You know too much. Belt. You impede me too.
Just chilling. Yeah, me too. So it's for anybody in chat who doesn't know, it's my birthday weekend. So we've been doing birthday type things. Tomorrow is actually my birthday, but we've just been kind of spreading out activities, I feel like.
Yeah.
Like Thursday, Ian and I went to the Shakespeare Tavern to see Much Ado About Nothing, because that's what I wanted. And Friday, we went out for Hot Pot with my friends. And then today, I went out to brunch with my sister. And so I've had like a very active few days. Okay, who am I killing? All of you guys. I'm hitting the attack button for the wrong thing.
So I really like Lost, and I also really like the Game of Thrones books. TV show I never liked because I always thought the animation for Game of Thrones, like the CGI, looked really bad compared to other shows.
Yeah, I read the books for Game of Thrones too, except for the last one, because it's never coming out ever, apparently.
Follow me. We must get to Radovid before reinforcements arrive.
Let's go, me and you. Squad up. Yeah, Vatuma! Right, they're at war with Redania right now.
But the,
right?
The books are fine. Like, they're good. It is like a slow build. It's a lot of dialogue and not a lot of action. But then the action is really intense when it does pop up. It's just like... Like, it's the War of the Roses, but if George R.R. Martin wrote it.
Oh my god. This is like... There's so much happening right now. I feel like the battle sequences in this game are pretty cool, though. Okay, hello, everybody. Okay, I see a shield wall up here. You know what I say to that? Knock him off there! Okay, hold on. Actually, what if I do this?
Yeah, like how... Yeah, when something's overhyped, too, it is very difficult to live up to.
Yeah, true.
And this is part of the product, I think, of them needing to do less live action and being willing to animate more adult stuff.
I don't have my healing potions equipped right now. I hate you. I hate shield enemies. Okay, thank you. I think I can switch this really quickly. Okay, there we go. Go ahead and take some healing. Kill this guy. Yeah, I'm kind of jealous. My one friend somehow avoided, like, all of Game of Thrones and then just started watching it. And I was like, honestly, I kind of wish that had been me. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Cat moaning about something?
Who knows what those cats be moaning about? Okay, are they all dead? Take some more medicine. Oh, Radovid! Oh, Radovid! Cornered like the rat you are.
Well, I mean, he could fit through that gate, but...
Ooh, that was... That's like a moment that I would want as a player character in D&D to happen. My enemy's like, open the gates! And you're like, oh, hello.
See what I mean? You can just crawl through there.
Yeah.
And she got him. Was from the heart.
Got him.
Forgive me. I could not deny myself the pleasure.
Alright, she... bye.
Where? Why? How the fuck?
Eve's dropped on us back at the warehouse.
What? Oh. I guess I could have gone back in and told them that, huh?
Lads, the time to discuss this is later.
Lads.
Radovid is dead. It matters not by whose hand. Mission accomplished.
True.
Now let's get the hell away.
Place he do be dead.
Danians in minutes.
Let's kill them all. Let's kill the whole army.
Yeah.
Let's do it. I think, aren't the Redanians? I mean, they were fighting with the Witch Hunters, so I'm assuming they are also the ones that are, like, burning the people at the stakes and stuff.
No,
I hate these guys. Honestly, let's just get rid of all of them. They're bad. They're the bad guys. The baddies. Why are you wearing so many shoes on you? Is that like a look? Did he always have those shoes hanging out?
I don't know.
Well,
one is my sneaking shoe pair. The other is my out of my walking shoes. According to plan.
More on that later. First, a stiff drink and a
I love how in the cutscenes, if I drank a lot of the potions, my skin is all like weird and like black. Like the black veins in it. Yeah, cheer for Temeria.
Temeria.
Or your mom area.
I'm the only one who drank. Oh no. Roach, that's his name.
No. The war just ended.
How's that? There's something I don't know about?
I'd say so. You see?
You see?
Tomorrow at noon, the commander of...
Oh, I do hear a little bit of crackle.
...a truce in Emir's name. A truce whose wording we agreed with Dijkstra.
Okay.
So back there in Velen, when the trolls nabbed you,
Yes, I was returning from the...
Oh, right, he was the shoe guy that got hit by the trolls.
But in exchange for Radovid's head and a stop to guerrilla activities, he will withdraw from Temeria.
Oh.
Which will become the Empire's vassal state.
Self-ruled eternally, with its own courts, administrative structures, and...
I mean, it sounds like not a bad deal, but it still sucks.
Bob has
Welcome
returned.
Back.
...of the great sun. So I say, were I a poet. But I'm not. So all I'll say is there was no...
I mean, it still sucks because they're still technically not their own country, I guess.
You missed it, Bob. We killed a king.
You're gonna get bilked? What the fuck does bilked mean?
That's what happens when a MILF milks you.
I'm gonna say the whole truth. I want the whole truth.
Told me the whole truth.
You're right on that account. We know you're bloody allergic to politics, deciding to emphasize majors and whatnot.
Yeah.
If it were done when 'tis done, then 'twere well it were done quickly. That but this blow might be the be-all and end-all here.
Okay. What does that mean?
What's that?
Act 1, Scene 7.
She's like, the fuck is...
What? What the fuck is this guy on about?
Geralt, what Tala told you, put it out of your mind. There will be no truce with Nilfgaard. Redania, under my enlightened rule, will fight on until it wins. And when it
Excuse
does,
me?
It will unite all the North, including Temeria.
Bruh, I what? Don't feel like you should be saying that right now in front of these people.
True. Instead, we insisted on one realm's questionable sovereignty. And to recover it, we gave Emir virtually all the North's other kingdoms. It was not a wise arrangement. So, no deal.
You two-faced horseman. I will not allow this.
Dietra, I gotta go with Vernon on this one. Roche.
To be the first to understand, I've no choice.
Why the hell?
I don't like this ending.
You two are a patriot.
Yo, can
Geralt,
I?
This doesn't concern you. You may go. Fare thee well on your path, or what?
All right, Dietra. You know what? You need to chill the fuck out. I won't let you kill them, Dietra.
Oh, hard luck.
Dietra, don't do this! I thought we were friends, man!
Kill them all.
What the fuck, man? Okay, well, I can't let you kill
Roche. I bet you Roche was nervous for a second, and then you said that, and he was like, oh, they're fucked now.
He was like, oh, we fucking got this. Oh, leave her alone. No! What the fuck? Why does that guy have poison coming out of him? Yeah, that's right, you can't kill me. I'm unkillable. Oh, Dietra, are you coming down here? Fight me, you coward. Fight me. Fight me, you little bitch. Come here. I can't hit you for some reason? Okay, I think I am hitting you. It's just not making the sound. Pull. A swing and a miss.
Bloody hell. Bugger me sideways.
Oh. We got him, squad.
That was close. Very close.
It's hardly over. The envoy, due to meet the Nilfgaardians tomorrow.
I mean, I don't know. What, how do you feel? I feel like Roche is just more trustworthy than Dijkstra. Like, I feel like I'd rather have Roche on my side.
Sorry,
even if he might not be as influential, as powerful as Dijkstra. Just because I know he wouldn't backstab me as soon as he got the chance.
Come to Vizima. You'll be received with honors. Farewell, Wolf.
Late to happy anti-us- Yeah, we also usually like to binge watch, so we usually also are late to watching stuff, I feel like.
See, I do not like binge watching.
Well, okay, I like binge watching.
I prefer weekly episode releases.
I feel like we usually end up binge watching. Well, that's true. We watch like the weekly stuff, like the Star Wars stuff. I don't, I like
the Star Wars
stuff.
Is there a reason to stay alive for another week?
But I feel like we usually end up binge watching. Like, we're probably gonna binge some more... what is it called? Midnight Mass after this?
Yeah.
We've been watching Midnight Mass.
Mass movie.
And I've definitely been enjoying that. It hasn't gotten too scary just yet. It might get more
too
scary
spooky.
Later. Oh, this is 90%? Yeah, let's use the weak one first. Alright, everything's all repaired. Wait. My armor? How's my armor looking?
Like armor.
Oh, my armor is good, actually. It's, like, in the 90s. Fine. You know what? I don't need any of this shit that they dropped. I don't need it. How do I get out of here? I don't remember. Help. I'm stuck in here with all these dead bodies. I'm gonna be framed. Okay. We're free?
Free! Free at last!
Wait. The GPS is telling me... Oh, look at that beautiful stained glass on that house.
Yeah?
I love it.
Don't make it like that nowadays.
Where the fuck am I going?
Oh, what are you gonna do?
I just get out of here. Alright, we're free, I think. Well, it's telling me to go the opposite direction, though.
On your way?
Oh. Or will you stay longer? It's all these people just showed up from me leaving and coming back.
Yep. They spawned in.
Alright. Alright, so that's that one. What else do we got? The Gwent tournament. I don't know where the fuck this quest wants me to go, because I was walking all around and I couldn't find any. We've got the fights in Skellig, or whatever the heck. We have a contract to find a missing brother.
Oh, we don't talk about Bruno?
I'm not doing these quests unless it's, like, something that I'm actually going to
play. Ronnie's really into Marvel.
Yeah, I am really into Marvel. So I'm assuming that means Marvel, you've been watching, yeah, like, WandaVision and Loki and Falcon and Winter Soldier, that kind of stuff. And they just announced, I mean, Miss Marvel, too. Which I thought looked a little more Disney, I guess, is the best way to describe it, than the other Marvel shows I felt. But it's still, I'm still going to watch it, because I'm a pretty dedicated Marvel fan, so... I'm gonna try and catch all that stuff. I think I liked... Of all the TV shows I've seen so far, I think WandaVision was probably my favorite. And Loki was probably my second favorite. Just because I like the magic and, like, mysticism part more than just, like, the action and... Yeah. Of Falcon and Winter Soldier. Although, Falcon and Winter Soldier, the interactions between Bucky and Falcon are, like, pretty hilarious.
How can you not Bucky like and Sam? WandaVision when it has Daydream Believer in it?
Yeah?
Yeah?
You didn't even watch WandaVision.
Yeah, but it's got Daydream Believer in it.
It do. You're right.
This is a banger.
Yeah, I'm excited for them. And even, you know, I even watched Hawkeye, and I didn't think it was bad. I thought it was pretty good. And this is, like, a soft spoiler about Hawkeye, if anybody hasn't seen it, but not really a spoiler. But I kind of like how with Hawkeye, it seems like they're bringing in stuff for, like, the other Marvel shows that were on Netflix before, like, Disney bought Marvel. Like, they're going to bring it into the Disney fold. I mean, we already kind of knew that from the new Spider-Man and stuff.
I know people loved Agent Carter.
Agent Carter was really good. Yeah, I did. I also really liked Agent Carter. That was a really good one. I watched Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. too, and I actually liked it, but I think I stopped watching after, like, the second or third season, and then I just never caught up with it, because I think it has, like, a good number of seasons to it. But that's a show that I would definitely go back to, like, actually watch all of it.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I feel like, I think that's the only recent Marvel thing that's come out that I haven't seen all of, is Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Is your mama of S.H.I.E.L.D.?
Why are you coming for my mom?
Why not? Oh, what could I need the wings of a blue star as she sings.
Okay, that's not how you get off the horse in this game. You actually go like this. Alright, Roach. You keep an eye out here.
Once it rings,
take strength and to I rise.
Like that's somebody's lake. Seven seasons? My oh my god. That's a lot.
And it stings.
You know what? That's like a lot of episodes, but... Somebody did the math the other day of, like, yeah, I haven't watched all of it. That's definitely one I should go back and watch more of. Somebody pointed out that they did the math for, like, how many hours all of the episodes of Critical Role ended up being, and it was, like, by the time Critical Role hit season, like, 4 or something, it already had more episodes and, like, more time than all of Doctor Who, and it was Doctor Who and something else combined. Like, it had more
stuff. Well, okay, yes, but they stream one episode is, like, 8 Doctor Who episodes.
Right, right, exactly. But I'm just, what I'm trying to say with that is that wasn't, like, a burn on anything.
That's insane.
That was just me saying, like, I always talk about how I don't have time to watch stuff. And then I've literally watched all of Critical Role, and that it was such a time commitment, but I did it.
Critical Role, because, like, it's like a constant creative process, but it's not always fully plot-oriented, right?
Mm.
So, like, you can have Critical Role on, but be doing something else, whereas, like, you could do that with, like, Doctor Who, but Doctor Who has a half hour to give you a story.
Right.
So every beat is kind of important. Like, if you miss something, you're just kind of...
You want to be paying attention to everything.
You want to be
happening.
More consistently involved in it.
Definitely. Yeah, because I love Critical Role, but I mean, there's definitely times where they're, like, doing, like, a battle, and, like, the battle's gonna take, like, you just know from playing D&D, it's gonna take, like, 2 to 3 hours, right? Whatever they're fighting.
Yeah.
And I'm like, okay, like, that's cool. I'll have it on in the background if, like, something funny happens. I can, like, pay attention. But I usually am doing something else and not really listening when that's happening. I mean, it's like, but yeah, I gotta catch up on some of that stuff.
Love looks fresh. Where are the bodies? Gerald is not dead.
You're just gonna make songs about everything that's happening?
Another victim's dead at his feet. Find the missing brother. Geralt with your center.
Wow, okay, I didn't mean to look at that person. Excuse me?
You'll appreciate my brilliant improv.
What do you mean? Who said I didn't appreciate it?
Gizmo
would never say that. She would
you
never
can't
betray
see Gizmo
me.
Gizmo because Ronnie's blocking her out.
Well, we also have the background blur on, so you couldn't really see Gizmo anyway. But.
Sleepy kitty.
Please, I would like to turn this light on. Clap on.
Clap
I think if
cheeks.
I just hit it with the Igni sign, it'll turn on. Oh my god, it did. That's so funny.
But
we got some more
clap
cards.
Them cheeks, Ronnie.
No.
Why not?
I do not want to. Oh, I've already been over here. I'm going in a circle. Hold on. Okay, so maybe if I go this way? How do I... Nope, that's not what I wanted. I would like to pull out the torch, please. Okay. Show me the torch. But yeah, this is also kind of a spoiler if people haven't seen the new Spider-Man movie yet, but I feel like that's been out long enough that it's okay to, like, kind of talk about it, right? I have
Felix?
Not watched
no,
the show
but I like
Felix.
The name.
What is that about? I was just gonna say I was excited that they brought in the guy who played Daredevil in the Netflix TV show because I really liked him as Daredevil, so I hope that they actually, like, bring him in to more stuff. And he's not just, like, having little appearances.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I really like him as that character. Felix, I mean, it makes me think that, like, it's a science-y show.
Yeah.
Just by the name itself. Okay, we got some barrels down here. We got some agua. Ah!
Something just woke up.
That scared the shit out of me. It sounded like it was right behind me. I jumped.
I like this idea some of these people are doing. Where they are IRL streaming, right? But they're IRL streaming the camera, so it's like this, and it's just them, like, at a bar. And they just IRL stream their interactions with people.
Interesting. Yeah. Do the other people that they're talking to know they're doing that?
Sometimes.
Or is it just like
usually
a...
they're just like if they start talking to someone for a while, they're just like, just so you know, like...
Yeah, I have this camera on. I feel like if I was at a bar and I was like talking to somebody and they were like, hey, just so you know, I'm like recording this, I'd be like, what? What's happening? Wait, okay. I think I went in a circle again. I'm
Reminds
sorry, everybody.
Reminds me of the Dynamite Twins from New York City.
Is this where I came down?
Where I came down, down in a Witcher round. Geralt E.
Yeah, I think this is where I came in. Oh, there's Roach. Okay. I really am just walking in a circle.
Started watching it before bed and you couldn't stop. You just ended up doing it all night there and didn't sleep? Damn.
Dang. I mean, I love when I find stuff like that, though,
yeah.
Where it's, like, so good, I have to watch it all because I'm like, yo, this is, like, I need to know
Let's
what happens
Google
next.
Helix Show. It's an American drama series.
Okay.
2 seasons.
Okay.
Center for Disease Control Scientists, Doctors Alan Farragut and Julia Walker, who used to be married, have seen their share of disease outbreaks in their time at the agency, but they have not experienced anything like what they see at high-tech research facility Arctic Biosystems. When the two lead a rapid response team that investigates a possible disease outbreak, they enter a life-and-death struggle that has more to it than a standard outbreak. They discover that the lethal threat is just the tip of the iceberg, and the truth unravels as the virus evolves. In the end, the benefit holds the key to mankind's salvation or cultural annihilation.
Okay. So it's about a virus outbreak?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that's like probably an oversimplification, feels like that should be relatable.
I was like, it's about last year.
Yeah, I was like, it feels like that should be relatable to watch. Stuff like that will forever now will be like, well, it's like COVID every time we watch something like that.
Yeah. Why aren't they wearing masks?
How dare they? Can I? Okay, hold on. I'm hitting the jump button from Elden Ring once again, everybody. So.
The hump.
Oh, no!
From Elden Ring.
I fell. Okay, what else is up here? Okay, I missed a treasure chest. I can see the X that says loot. Let me loot it! Okay. Oh, hello? You're alive?
What happened here?
It attacked us. God, I don't know what it were. At least 4 spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They didn't make it. Girl's like, I'm not even gonna sugarcoat it at all.
Yeah,
they're
dead.
Dead
as hell.
Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. But Mikkel, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
Witcher, 1982 video game, directed by Guillermo del Toro, about a man who turns people into witches. I mean, I could kind of see that being a Guillermo del Toro film.
Oh yeah, for sure. American Outlaw Buffalo just tweeted the party meme, the
uh-huh.
guys at the party. It says they don't know that despite always saying positive vibes only, I've been having night terrors for a week about needing a point in Costa Rica to qualify for the World Cup.
Oh my god. Have we asked this before? Do you have a favorite Guillermo del Toro movie?
I mean, it's probably Pan's Labyrinth.
Pan's Labyrinth is
it's
probably mine
really
too.
It's just really hard to up that movie.
It is just a very good movie. I mean, I'm a big fan. Wait, is this the exit again? Did I find a secret to the exit? Oh my god. I found a secret path to the exit. Okay, but where's the monster? Okay, lady, yeah, you get out of here. Bye. Okay. Well, you're welcome. But where's this monster? I think Pan's Labyrinth might also be the first Guillermo del Toro movie I've ever seen.
I think
seen.
It's most Americans' first Guillermo del Toro film.
But I also really like his movie The Orphanage. I
the
think
Orphanage
that was also
is good.
Him. That was a good
and
one.
And so is Mama. And so is The Shape of Water.
Because
and so is Nightmare Alley.
The Orphanage to me was like, it's one of those scary movies that's like not really Like, it's definitely scary. It's creepy, and it also has, like, one of my least favorite horror elements, which is creepy children. And, like, you know, there's just something about, like, if it's a ghost of, like, a human man, sure, that's one thing. But if it's a ghost of, like, a tiny child, and it's, like, laughing or, like, singing or something, it's like, no. I don't
and that's the point.
Get out of here.
I think a lot of people miss when they're watching horror movies is like when something is like you know, I think this is something they mess up in the movie itself a lot. Is like they go too fast into being like, I think it's demonic, because like when it's a human spirit, you can kind of be like, maybe I can reason with this. This is a being that once wanted the same thing as me.
Right.
But then when you find out it was never a human spirit, you're like, I don't fucking know what this thing wants.
You're like, it probably just wants to torment me.
You
so...
know? So, like, that's, like, a good twist. But, like, it's a lot of times they're like, this is a demon. And you're like, alright.
Yeah, like, they reveal it too early, you're saying?
Just like how that movie Underwater with Kirsten Stewart. They show you the monster in the first scene.
Ugh, horror movies. I am also not, I'm not really a horror movie.
I don't
know if I'm assuming that
means you
don't
horror movies.
I don't really like horror movies. Okay,
I'm all about them horror movies.
I've been here before. Is the monster in here? If I just stand here. I'm just, hello, monster. It's a tasty Witcher snack for you to partake in.
That's me.
Come eat this delicious... Man
butt. I'm mutant butt, excuse
me. That's the exit. I've gone in a circle again. Where the fuck is this monster? It says explore using your Witcher senses, but I already did that. The jump scares are my least favorite part as well.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, if horror movies didn't have jump scares in them, I probably would engage in them more.
Jump scares are really good, but if you use them exclusively for a cheap jump scare, they're not nearly as satisfying. Because if you're 2 hours into a movie and there hasn't been any jump scares, and then a jump scare happens, you're gonna be like, what the fuck? You know, you've been lulled into the sense of security.
Right.
But, like, if you open a movie with a jump scare, it sets the tone for being like, alright, jump scare, you know? Like, you wanna leave it so, like, it happens at, like, the moment where no one is ready for it.
I feel like I'm about to get jump scared in this water. Oh no. I might be. There's like tracks in the water. Please don't attack me in the water. Oh, hello. Loot. I've learned how to make the black unicorn sword. Ooh. Oh, I don't like that the music has changed. Loot! Please, let me loot! Wow, all that for a single rune. Hold on. I need air. Air is in dire. Okay, we've done it. I feel like what I appreciate about this game is, like, one thing that really freaks me out in games is swimming in water. I hate when I have to, like, go into deep water, and even if I, like, have... In this game, you can't really attack underwater. You can just use the crossbow, but I appreciate that I have yet to be attacked while I'm in the water in this game, so at least there's that. Although I do feel like I went the wrong way because the tracks are not. Oh, what the frick? What is this?
Gotta destroy them.
Oh, I don't like that. This one. Okay, we're burning these eggs 100%. Get out of here. Hate this. Okay, there's 12 eggs in total? What the frick? Is there something over there? Did I hear something? Okay, hold on. Let me examine this.
Blood, flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young.
Okay, my Witcher senses are telling me to go back in the water, but hold on. I gotta find the rest of the eggs. Oh, I hit the wrong button again because I'm attacking like I'm in Elden Ring. Orphan is one of those that... You enjoyed it.
Mother can't be far.
I don't think I've ever seen Orphan. I think that's one that I've missed. Is that the one where it's like they adopt the girl But then she's like a weird demon or something. Is that that one? It's like the little girl with the dark hair and the pigtails? Or am I thinking of a different movie? I feel like I might be thinking of... Oh! I think I found the brother. Or part of him.
Bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body.
Okay, she's not a demon. She's something else. Okay. I feel like that was also based off of a real story or something.
Putting yourself to the sword.
Oh! Better. Hold on. Okay, we got a big bug. Okay, yeah, whatever. I'll fuck you up. Get fire. Oh, no! Okay, hold on. I gotta organize. Get the little ones first. Get the little ones out of the way, because you don't want to be fighting the big one, and then... All of a sudden, this thing comes in and fucks your shit up. Okay, I can't attack you apparently while you're doing that. What do you mean that action is not allowed during combat? Let me use my firepower. Okay, you're blocking. Let's take a sip. Get elk crit damage. Use a little bit of fire. Okay, you flatten yourself. Oh. What the heck? Get burned. Oh no. Oh no. Don't die. Don't die to hurrah. Oh no. Oh no. I might die. I'm losing HP even though I healed. Please help. Help.
Who's not a demon?
The movie Orphan?
Oh, yeah.
I was like, don't they, like, adopt a little girl, then she, like, ends up being some kind of demon or
She's
something?
She's got the... Whoa, I don't want to ruin it for you.
I mean, you could spoil it.
If I'm thinking of the right movie, she's got the disease that makes, like, full-grown adults look like children.
Oh.
So they have, like, a full-grown adult in there.
So she's actually, like, a grown-up, and she's, like, tricking them or something?
Yeah, yeah.
Ew, that's creepy.
It's been a long time since I've seen that movie.
I'm gonna die. I don't have any healing left. And this thing keeps pulling me close to it. Come here, you stinky bug. Okay, don't come that close. Go away. Just slowly kill it with fire.
I mean, if you just got a couple crits in, you would have won by now.
Okay.
Need a trophy from Nicholas Brown.
How smart I am.
Proof of what happened.
Yeah. If I cut this thing's head off, can I, like... I'm not, like, I just saw Bob. You're saying, like, you didn't want to spoil it. I'm not really a big, like, spoiler person. Like, I don't really care about spoilers. But I always, like, give warnings before I talk about something because I know, like, some people really care about spoilers.
Ronnie is a spoiler.
And I don't want to, like, ruin something for them on accident. Oh, I'm picking up a lot of stuff. Hold on. Let me get a quick meditate right here. Yeah. I'll have to look though and see, because I do kind of want to keep the Regal Unlimited that we have, and I want to see, because I feel like it was like $20-something a month per person, but we would only need to go to the movies twice, if that's the case, for it to be worthwhile,
yeah.
You know? So if that's the case, I feel like we would go to the movies at least twice a month.
Well, I don't know how, I mean, like, tomorrow's your birthday, so I want to say what we can do. But if you want to go early in the day, we can go see Uma.
Maybe. We'll see. Yeah, it's hard for me to, like, feel motivated to go see a horror movie because of the jump scares. I'm in the same
boat. I don't know why it bothers you that much.
Because it's scary.
So it's the most boring kind of horror.
Well, it's scary. Well, if it's boring, then why do you want to watch it?
Because I want to know about the demon.
I want to know about the demon.
But I'd much rather get a Hereditary-style film.
Yeah.
I go on the off chance the movie is actually Hereditary in disguise.
You're just waiting for the next Hereditary, basically.
Yep. Wonder if Ari Aster has any new films planned.
I don't know.
Because next... Okay, so this month I want to see Uma. Next month I want to see The Northman. So there's at least two.
Sorry, I'm just doing some inventory management. I don't need all this stuff. Look at how much gold I have. I don't even need it. Oh, I love sci-fi. Sci-fi... Yeah, I was just about to say, sci-fi or fantasy are like my two preferred genres. Like, if I'm going to the movies, it's probably to see one of those two. Sci-fi or fantasy. Okay, how do I get out of here? Also, I never destroyed the rest of the
eggs. He has a new American comedy horror film coming out called Disappointment Boulevard.
A comedy horror?
I mean, that was Midsommar.
That was a comedy?
Midsommar is definitely a horror comedy.
Why was it a comedy?
Half the time the movie, the people are like, oh, sorry, man, I didn't mean to do that. And they get, like, decapitated by a cultist.
Okay.
There's no, like, seriousness in that movie at all, except for the first scene.
What about the suicide scene?
That's what I just said, first scene.
Oh, no, I mean the one with the cliff.
Oh, that, yeah, but that was like a ritual thing. They were supposed to do that. Damn, look at this cast. Joaquin Phoenix, Nathan Lane, Patti LuPone, Amy Ryan, Kylie Rogers, Parker Posey, Stephen McKinley, Dennis Menoche, Haley Squires, Michael Gandolfini, Zoe Gandalf. Lister-Jones.
Okay, I'm gonna die down here because they put a little side thing on the map and I was like, oh, there's gotta be treasure down there, and then there wasn't. I feel so cheated.
The film is described as an intimate, decade-spanning portrait of one of the most successful entrepreneurs of all time.
Where the heck am I? Help. Help. Is this the exit? Okay, here's something.
Look at all those nests ahead.
I don't think I ever found the rest- oh. Oh, wait, I already killed these? But they're like lit up like I didn't get rid of them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Why is that? They're clearly all destroyed. I will still burn them. Maybe when I killed the mother, they just like got auto-destroyed. Or maybe I just like made it so that I failed the quest. Okay, clearly this was just the rest of the...
Hank Green just tweeted, the world should have more call and response. Before I get on the plane, I want someone to yell, you ready to fly? And everyone knows to shout, we're ready to fly! And then the gate agent shouts, zone one! And everyone replies sarcastically, ooh, diamond medallion! And then John replied, Hank, you like sports, you just don't know you like sports.
I feel like you could just attempt to do that yourself, but you would probably, like, annoy everybody on the plane. Like, if I got on a plane and some guy was like, yo, you ready to fly? I'd be like, bruh, I'm just like, uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm trapped. Help. Oh, no. Bye, Geralt. Wait, hold on, I think I can come up for breath here. I lied. I cannot. Please! Please! Oh no. This is the end. Goodbye. Okay, I lived. I thought I was in the right spot, but then there was nowhere for me to go? Maybe I have to go to the left? Oops.
Maybe.
I mean, I went down this way, but I think this is a fake dead end. I'm gonna go this way. I was also not following the dotted line. I was just swimming because I was like, oh, it's easy. I just go this way without looking at the map. Oh, the camera. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It went up for one little second.
Yeah. Excuse
me? What are you doing right now?
You never watched Bingu, did you?
Mm-mm.
Bingu was so good.
No. I also didn't know where I was, I was panicking because I thought I was about to die.
The sassiest penguin.
He's the sassiest penguin?
Yeah, I love when he goes,
what is that glowing thing right there?
It's your mom.
I don't like that. Oh, I missed a treasure chest. Thank you.
I miss this treasure chest, the only chest that I did never treasure.
You got Green Day on the brain tonight, I guess,
I'm
huh?
I'm tired.
Yeah?
I spent a lot of social energy yesterday.
Yeah?
I'm not used to that anymore.
Yeah, Ian, I dragged Ian out to dinner for my birthday with my friends.
You did not drag me. I did not complain.
Sure, you didn't.
I was like, it's Ronnie's birthday, I'm gonna go out. But then I got there, and after like 2.5 hours, I was like, if someone asks me another question, I'm gonna throw myself into the broth.
And we're going out tomorrow, too.
Yeah, but I like Cez.
Yeah. So that's gonna be more chill, I feel like.
Cez is much better at continuing a conversation. Mm-hmm. Like I don't have to do the driving work. Like, they ask me a question and I answer and then they continue to talk.
Mm-hmm.
Which makes my life a lot easier. I hate having to be like, yeah, I really like that movie because of this. And then, like, you both sit there for a second and you're like, okay, what did you think? Like, you don't need the invitation to talk, just talk.
Okay. I didn't feel like it was, that was how yesterday was, though. No. We were all pretty talkative. We were talking about video games and
too many people talking at the same time.
It's too overwhelming for you.
Yeah.
Come on now.
Why is there a weird question mark? Is that what it normally looks like?
Question mark? Yeah.
Can you guys chill out? I'm helping you. Bruno! We don't talk about Bruno, no. Your brother's dead.
I have bad news. And Ericus killed your brother.
Ericus, I've been pronouncing that wrong. Him.
Comfort. Of course it's no comfort.
I want to...
I'm a toll mickle. Why are you so evil, strangers? Sit your arse down.
Bob, I don't know if you would find this interesting, but we've been talking about setting up a table and a camera so we can play, like, competitive card games on stream.
Yeah? Or just, like, other games.
Yeah, yeah.
Like other board games or, like, tabletop games. I guess I'll just say this one. I'm not gonna trick this man.
I think I deserve something for that.
I did the job you asked of me.
Now piss off.
Now piss off.
God, this guy's so rude. I still had to kill that thing.